Hey, hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Before you watch this video, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Francis, a colonel, wins four-way democratic race for CNA congressional seats. Cyril wins NBA Francis, a colonel, won a 4% democratic primary election for central New York. Sit in Congress on Tuesday, winning the party's nomination that had eluded him just two years ago. Ronald had a 967 fourth lead over his biggest competitor, Sarah Cleanwood, according to an official election report. Ronald had 10,277 to Cleanwood. 9,301 Overall, Connell had 39% of the vote. Cleanwood followed with 35%. Now, Connell will face Republican Brandon Williams in the November election in the 22nd congressional district. The Democrats arrived at his watch party a few minutes before 11 p.m. to raucous cheers from his supporters at the Salting Warriors bar in Scouts. After thanking them, he declared victory, saying he looked forward to campaign against Republican Williams. "We are fighting for really big things," he told the crowd. "Our country and our community is at a point where we face many challenges." He got a big cheer when he promised to support the right to abortion. Political analysts in Washington say they expect the Central New York race to be among the most competitive post races in the national this fall and one of the best pickup opportunities for Democrats after the retirement of Rep. John Katko. Similus, a colonel, 44, an Iraq war veteran from Syria, had been the front turner after winning support from the local and the National Democratic Party and spending more on his campaign than his reopens combined. The Democratic primary campaign filtered the largest and most diverse field of candidates in at least 14 years. The two other candidates were Sam Roberts, a former state assembly member from Syracuse, and Carl Majok. As Syracuse common council member, it is seeking to become the region's first black member of Congress. But David Tom, councilor, was complying to become only the second woman to represent Syracuse and Onondaga County in Congress. Asked about her class to race was, Connell praised the Democrat he ran against as a strong candidate. "I want to congratulate my colleagues that I run alongside," he said. "They are all wonderful Americans who have really served our community and our country in their own different way." Here's the overall breakdown. The four Democrats agreed on the most major issues such as abortion and the guns in the campaign, sharing their platform in a series of community forums and two debates in the new 22nd district. The district spans all of Onondaga, Madison, and Oneida counties and the southeastern corner of Oswego County. And the only significant controversy, Cleanwood repeatedly attacked Connell because a political group independently spent more than $5,000 on the TV ads and the mileage supporting his campaign. Well, thank you so much for watching my video, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And see you on the next time. Bye.